I guess this camera looks okay, KFC fan. Sorry. Yeah, it's foggy. I like how when I do this, this camera looks pretty good. Yeah, Q's, you're kind of starting to, yeah, they're starting to do that. Yeah, it's kind of way too foggy this morning. If you know what I mean. And they're starting to cover up people's stuff. Which is honestly, it's pretty sad, honestly. See, now I can't even see across the lake. If I'm being honest. And I'm starting up to where I can't see down there either. Oh. I swear. I should really be considering one time bringing my fishing pole on mornings like this. This bird. A little bit of a car vlog, right? I'm not just doing his job. Shoot. I don't mind just doing lake duty, honestly. You know what I'm saying? Here comes another car. Man, I just seen this really nice, I think it was a second gen Dodge diesel. Nice blue color. Thing was smexy. I drive the crap out of that truck, man. So, on the topic of fog, how do you like the fog? Put it down in the comments. hear that? It's nothing. And that's what I like about living somewhere small. Like, comment, and subscribe on this video. Show some love, you know. I hope y'all enjoy the content. Yeah, I think the fog's clearing up a little bit because I can see the lake right across the lake right over there. I'm starting to see a little bit on that side too. I don't know if I can see, they're starting to spray paint over people's stuff. I think it's starting to rain again. Unless it's squirrels up there playing around. Nice breeze out right now. Feels pretty good. I don't know, y'all. Yeah, just subscribe to the channel. Please. That just tells me that you enjoy watching. You know what I'm saying? Y'all probably caught that. I didn't really see it. I was looking somewhere else. Gotta do what you gotta do. Stupid bug. have some ideas that the city could do to these pavilions right here. I just have some ideas. These are like, I don't know, 2 or 3, maybe 4 years old now. They've been here for a little while. I mean, you know, of course you can tell there's stuff missing. You know, cracks everywhere. But yeah, I'm gonna go ask the city one of these days if they could come down here and hear me out on like some of the ideas I have. Put it down in the comments and like the video if y'all want to see me make some changes in these, or ask the city to make some changes in these cabanas. Leave a like and subscribe. Still that 4 picnic table. Gotta do what you gotta do, Casey fam. Car vlogs. Yeah, you see all that little litter down there, King Shoe fam? Pretty nice car. Pretty nice. I don't know why, but I feel like the garbage man is coming down here. I don't know why. But if he is, I'ma show y'all in the next clip. But if he doesn't, then you won't see no garbage man coming down this road. You know what I'm saying? Oh, there's another car coming. Yes, I know I'm showing you the ground, I'm sorry. That's where I hear a boat on the water. And a leaf blower. Never mind, it probably was just a leaf blower.